SCP-0779 is an X-City Sorcerer microcomputer built in 1978.
That's it. That's all it is. It's just a fucking computer. Idiot. Wait, what? Oh.
SCP-173 is constructed from concrete and rebar with traces of Krylon brand spray paint. It is animate and extremely hostile.
I think I got it. I don't actually know if I got it, but I think I got it. Oh wait, I'm gonna wait for the old man to appear. Oh wait, SCP-173 is like right over there though. I think. Yeah. Ooh. He's in here, I'm pretty sure. Or not? I'm actually gonna load the game. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for the old man to show up. I don't know if that's how it works or not, but I'm gonna wait for him to show up, and then I'm gonna go up the elevator. I don't actually know if that's how it works. Better not get lost. Shit, okay. Can you get up there? I'm already lost. Shit. I was not paying attention to where I was going whatsoever. Have I even been here before? I don't think I have. Great. Awesome. Wait, why can't I open this? There's no reason why I shouldn't be able to open this. What the fuck? It's just a door. What the hell? Wait, well that fucks everything up because I don't even know where the hell I am anymore. Well, I've never been here. Okay. 682. Okay, that's the wizard. Wait, what? Master Guard. What the? Oh, can this? Oh, cool. Another 682. Just two 682 ones? Huh? Well, I don't need both of them, so. Yeah. Do I have one for 1048? That's the bear, I think. Oh, that's the computer. Okay. And another clipboard. I may as well take that. Radio transceiver. Now what would I need that for? Well, I never knew this room existed, so it's probably good that I came here. Oh, you're here. Okay. But wait, now I don't know where to go. I just kind of like leisurely Fuck you, Sticky Keys, son of a bitch. Oh, why is Sticky Keys even a thing? Who in their life has used Sticky Keys? Oh, okay, it's actually this way. Cool. Is he, like, right on my tail? I think he is. Hold up. Wait, you see, he's still chasing me? Okay, great! Shit. Where the fuck am I? What is this? What is even happening? Shit. I can't see anything. What the fuck is going on? What? Okay. Am I good? Okay. And I got a level 3 key card. Okay. That worked out, I think. What the fuck? Okay. Uh-huh. I don't really need 2 clipboards, to be honest. I need 2 gas masks, because they're really, I don't think it can break, so. Should I save? Where's this? I don't know if I should save or not. Is this, can I get out of here? A level 3 key card now. I'm gonna say fuck it. I'm gonna save. I hate how you have to actually get the key card. Really, why can't? What? Did I drop it? Oh shit. Fuck. Okay. The hell? Come on. Ah, I can't pick it up. Fuck. Fuck off! Okay. Alright. It's annoying that you need to do this. No! Fuck! Fuck off! Dumb battery. Okay. Okay, so why don't they just make it so you can? That's so dumb. Oh, okay, I can just double click. Why is that a thing? Okay, where the fuck am I? Does this, like, give me any help whatsoever? Not really. Oh, what is this? Okay. What does that mean? I only need this key card now? hear a noise. Is my mind playing tricks or is someone else here? I'm assuming, yeah, someone else is fucking here. I don't need that, I think. What the fuck is going on? I was in a containment room the whole time. Okay. Is that just the old man? No, that's kind of freaky. Oh no. Coming in! Oh God. So I don't need to go in there. There's no reason I gotta go in there, right? So just don't look at him. Don't look at him. Okay. All right. Simple enough. Oh my God, he's coming down, isn't he? Where do I go? The thing is, like. Okay. I don't know what that was about. Huh. What is this? Another one of you? Why? What the fuck's going on? So am I good as long as I don't look at the guy? Wait, is this just the exact same area? What is up with this shit now? That noise, it's fucking noisy as hell. Attention, aversion to light. Okay. Yeah, thanks. Ugh, where the fuck am I? Fuck. It would suck if, like, I accidentally dropped it. Oh no.
The hell?
Do you take a MasterCard? Hello? What the fuck was all that shit about? Go out, my legs asleep. There's so many random douchey effects. You're here, fun. Okay, that's just a dead end. Sick. Oh, fuck off! Fuck off! Ah! I don't wanna go! No! Fuck. Shit. Up there. Whoa. What? 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 What the fuck is? What the? What the? Hello? What the hell is this? Oh god. What the fuck is happening? Oh god. Ugh. Oh, I can run suddenly? Or not? No! Oh god, will this... Am I bleeding? Is that what's happening? What the fuck is going on? Oh no. Well, I have a first aid kit. But I should not use it till I get the fuck out of here. If I can even get out of here. I don't know. Oh god, I hope I'm going the right way. Maybe I should just use it now. What? Oh god. What is this shit? What the fuck? Never seen this before. Oh, yeah. Oh. All right. Huh. Okay then. Yeah. That was... That happened. Shit, the old man's so annoying. Oh yeah, and I'm... There's something... Fuck. Here we go again. There's something in here with me. In a containment area right now. Right? Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna grab this. You feel breathing right next to you. Okay. How about... You, fuck off while I leave? Thank you! I don't know what the hell this guy is. 966. I don't think I've ever seen that guy. And then... I'm curious... Wait, what the fuck? Where was... Okay, the shy guy is over here. Curious if he'll come at me right now. Probably, huh? Remember he opened this door, didn't he? Yeah, you can fuck off. Oh, okay. There's something in there, though. Oh, God. I just don't need to look at him. I'm just gonna try it. I don't fucking care. Whatever. I wonder just how spazzy he is. This would be so, like, no shit, but this would be fucking terrifying in real life. I don't know where the old man's here. I'm fucked. I don't know how to get out of here. I'm gonna get killed on this shy guy. What the hell? He apparently doesn't give a shit. What? The old man's like right behind me. Shit. Okay, I don't think I should even bother trying to get out. Is the shy guy in here with me? What the fuck? Tough. also do I... What's with the power generator shit? Do I need to go in there? Okay, I need to get out of here as soon as possible. Oh, wait, there's a... whatever's in here, I don't like it. I don't know what this guy is. I don't think I've ever seen this guy. Okay, I'm just gonna save. You know what, I'm guessing I need to do something in Shy Guy's room. But I'm just gonna fuck around and see what I can find. That wasn't like that the first time around. Until after I went in there. Here last time. And the old man is gonna show up soon, which really fucking blows. This is also a dead end. Can I get through here? Shit. Okay. This is a fucking pussy. How come he can't, like, literally run, like, 2 meters and he's out of breath? Okay. I can't get into the maintenance room. Card is required, okay. Who opened that? What? 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 No, 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 there's an invisible thing killing me. Shit. No! Oh shit! Okay! Okay! What, you can attack me from- That's fucking cheap! What the hell? Okay, well now I know I can see them with the night vision goggles. Okay. Well, I'm fucking dead. It's, they can just attack you from above. Oh god. Two of them. There gotta be a way to lock them. Ugh. Oh god, yeah, I'm fucked. Well, I know I'm fucked, but I'm like ultra fucked. This guy's face. How can you not kill me? Hurry up and fucking kill me already, you bitch. Okay. I just died of blood loss. So incompetent there. Alright, well, fuck, I don't...